So we decided to do the carburetor on the bike. We're gonna clean it out. And we took it off. Sitting there. Got the subframe hanging off by the coolant sitting on the peg. It's so weird.
Whoa.
Almost died. Slipped in the gasoline. Scraped off a bunch of bad plastic. Holding the car right up. Yeah. Yeah. I guess we're just letting the float bowls drain. About to take a couple screws out. Spray it out. Put it back together. Hopefully it runs better than it used to. So you want a screwdriver? Flathead, probably?
I just want to know if that's the problem.
That's just your idle...
Well, that is
what you need to do to adjust it, but...
What I'm saying, though, is that a hose or is that just a cover?
It's just a wire. You see what's in there?
Oh, it's just a cable wire.
Yeah, it's a cable. It's like your throttle cable.
Okay.
Or your clutch cable. It's the same type of deal.
I have no idea what to do from this point on.
Because that would make this screw turn in and out to adjust your idle up and down like this way. Or whatever, this way. Oh, jeez.
Which way?
See, this, if you screwed it... Some way.
Yeah.
Oh, if you turn it right, it'll make your idle go up. You turn it left, and make it go down. So maybe that is all jacked up. I don't know.
I thought it was a tube that had air or something going through it.
No, but it looks compromised because on my XS, I had that bad throttle cable or clutch cable. When I replaced it, it made the hugest world of difference. Like you could spray some WD-40 or something in there, and it'll probably do a little better.
Huh. Anyways.
Yeah, I guess let's tear it down.